Well, I'm gonna get back to it. It was nice meeting you.
So the fire inspector says he found lighter fluid and dirty rags in the dumpster over there. Hey, you hear me?
What?
They think it's arson.
I'm gonna wrangle some cars. I'll catch you later.
There is a good reason I never expected to see Coraline again. I killed her.
This better be good. Donna's in 15 minutes and I'm about to go home and hit the icebox.
I saw Coraline last night.
Coraline, what? You mean Coraline?
Yeah, that Coraline.
Was she dead?
No.
Well, then it can't be Coraline. You killed her, remember?
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I was at the Franklin fire downtown. There was this photographer there. She was a dead ringer for Coraline.
Well, everybody's got a twin somewhere.
It wasn't a twin. Joseph, it was her. She moved the same. She talked the same.
And you talked to this person?
Yeah. Her name's Morgan. She works with Beth.
And did Beth recognize her as Coraline?
No.
Well, if it really was a woman who kidnapped her as a child, I'd think that Beth would have a few opinions about it.
Beth doesn't remember me from back then, and I'm the one who rescued